One day, a peacock was wandering in the forest in the mood of making some friends. On the way, a crow asked the peacock to be her friend. "No, you are not as beautiful as me," said the peacock rudely. Fox. Further on the way, she met a fox and thought, "He looks handsome. Should be my friend." Not knowing the danger, walked towards the fox. The cunning fox caught the peacock. "I am going to eat you," said the fox. The peacock cried in a loud tone. The crow heard cry of peacock. Crow called her friends and attacked the fox and helped the peacock. The peacock was very thankful to the crow and became good friends. Moral. Everybody is important in the world. We should not judge looking by their outside beauty. Respect everyone. Thank you.